Oh, and I don't actually think they know this is coming, and this might actually just surprise us.
Oh, Hot Dance is still in a good position to be able to respond to this one. If he gets off a good ultimate, they can be activated off all the intelligence, and they do get the ultimate off on resolution. And with the Winter's Curse, but the Shaman Grave is there, he's going to be able to draw himself out of that one. But the One Seeker is still plenty fast, thanks to all that missing age. That's me, so he's going to be able to run down a couple of heroes. First is always one to fly. Next up, Silent on his list. He only needs one or two big ones, and he pops a BKB just to make sure that Chains doesn't delay. Spirit moves two kills for that smoke, and each enemy will now be able to take that alien back switch. So fun for someone.